a greater gap between Australia and New Zealand than you would normally. As they go from the back straight, Australia is looking to take off the stagger on New Zealand, and the runner is doing a fantastic job in Tiana Mason. She's moving up already onto the New Zealand, and this is a great lead by the show. She's going to set them up nicely. Going to make them very hard to beat from this position already. Here comes the New Zealand, they'll take the silver.